Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to this episode on the go in Canada, Ottawa, the capital of Canada. Something happened with me I would like to share with you, a reality that it could have been a catastrophe and a tragedy. I was walking and I saw a young guy, Canadian white guy. He looked clean and he looked decent, and he's sitting in the ground. And as you see, it is a snow. There's a snow. There's an ice, right? And he was begging for some money. And I looked at him, I said, Subhanallah, he's younger even than my son. Let me help him. Some would say to you, no, they go to take drugs or drink alcohol or whatever. I fixed my intention that he needs some food, right? And I put some coins, just a bit of coins in his hand. And I made maybe two steps or three steps, then a huge piece of metal, very heavy metal, fall. I don't know how it came, and it just came this way, almost hitting my head. It missed me by maybe a fraction of a centimeter. And I said, Subhanallah, that's what Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said. Sana'i' al-ma'roof, taqi masari' al-su' means doing good deeds. It protects you from tragedy, from calamity, from hardship. Never underestimate to do good deeds when it comes to fi sabilillah, to please Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Jazakum Allah khair for another episode on the go. We say, may Allah protect you all.